and going far away, so far that the pigeons with my letters will not be able to reach you, and I will not send my messengers to you. Perhaps our eternal peace agreements with the Turks are not so eternal after all, and I will not have to return home again. Therefore, I dare to write you these assurances of my everlasting devotion and love. Yours, always yours, Piotr Zborowski, Kasztelanów Voynich, Ambassador of Rzeczpospolita to the Ottoman Empire. Sadly, sighed the Angel historical novel.